गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो ऑन द टॉपिक माइनर पार्टनर. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय द वर्ड माइनर? माइनर इज अ पर्सन हु हैवन अटेन्ड द एज ऑफ 18 इयर्स. वो पर्सन जिसने 18 साल की एज अटेन नहीं है, बट क्या वो पार्टनर बन सकता है? एज पर द पार्टनरशिप एक्ट 1932, ही कांट बी अ पार्टनर, ही कांट बी एडमिटेड एज अ एक्टिव पार्टनर इन एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, बट He will get the benefits of the profits in the firm. उसको benefits मिल सकते हैं firm के profit में से. But in that case, the category of the losses will not be shared by the minor partner. कोई भी अगर losses अगर हुआ, तो minor partner उस चीज के लिए liable नहीं है. And the third concern is this: he or she cannot participate in the management activities of the partnership firm. Partnership firm के अंदर कोई भी management activities होंगी, उसमें वो participate नहीं करेंगे, because he or she is a minor partner. And the fourth element is he or she is not allowed and they are not liable to contribute the capital in the firm. उनको कोई भी capital funds नहीं लेके आने firm के अंदर, which means a minor partner has privileges of getting just the profits. But this is also a concern as a minor partner. If they have taken any liability from the outsiders in regard of themselves or in regard of the firm, then they are liable for the outside people. अगर उन्होंने अपने basis पे outside firm से या outsider से किसी से payments या किसी से funds लिए हैं, then they are liable because they have done according to their own will and wish. As soon as the minor partner becomes under the age of above 18 years of maturity, अगर वो maturity की age में आ जाते हैं, then according to Partnership Act, the minor partner who has attained the maturity need to make a public notice that he has become a minor partner to major partner. If they do not declare any public notice, then itself it will be declared that the particular partner has become an active partner. Now he or she will participate in the management, he or she will contribute in the management and the business firm, he or she will get the profit and loss of the company or the particular partnership firm, which means they also have a liability that is known as an unlimited liability as they become the majority member. So this was the concept of minor partner. Thank you so much. Do visit my next video on the further topic. Thank you.